let's make your hub site stand out by adding a custom navigation bar that better fits the style and format of your site. Now, I've prepared my own code for this video, but don't worry, I've linked it below, along with some resources about how to create your own custom navigation bar. I've created a hub that explores how GIS is being used to address climate change in Canada. I've included many supporting pages by linking them in the navigation bar above, but it looks a little too busy, and I'd like to include some drop-down menus to improve the user experience. In the Customize pane of the Hub Editor, select Header to make changes to the navigation bar. When you select Custom HTML/CSS, the default custom navigation bar will appear, along with its code. I've prepared my own custom code, so I'm going to copy and paste it here. Make sure the HTML and CSS are pasted in their respective sections. Now I have a new navigation bar that fits the style and format of my hub and allows me to group content within drop-down menus for easier navigation. Once you've added your page titles and links to the code, your final product will look something like this. Have fun with this by adding your own personal style and colors, but don't forget to consider accessibility and how it may look on different screen sizes. Happy mapping!